Hello everyone. In this video, we will explain what to do if your Kahoot got flagged. Let's talk about what it means if your Kahoot is flagged or quarantined. A flagged Kahoot can still be edited, deleted, and played. It remains accessible to anyone with a direct link, but won't appear on the Discover page. If your Kahoot is quarantined, only you can see it. You can still edit and delete it, but no one else can access it. In this situation, you will receive both an in-platform notice and an email. So, why does this happen? AI can scan for inappropriate words or phrases. Moderators also review content, and other users can flag anything they deem inappropriate. If your Kahoot gets flagged, don't panic. There are a few ways to resolve the issue. If you want to keep your Kahoot public or unsure why it was flagged, you can contact our support team. Go to the Kahoot detail page and click on Find Out More. You'll be redirected to an article. Click on Contact Us to be redirected to a page where you can submit a form. Enter your email address, select General Topic, and Flagged Quarantine Kahoot. In the subject field, write My Kahoot was flagged. In the description, please include the link to your Kahoot as it will help us find and resolve your issue faster. And then, submit your request. The second option to remove your Kahoot from moderation is to make it private. Go to Edit Kahoot in the settings, select Private, and save your changes. Now, your Kahoot is available and removed from moderation status. You can host it and share it through a link. Thank you for watching. Please leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!